So in first unit, second lesson, thermodynamics. So what is the thermodynamics definition? Thermodynamics is a branch of thermal physics. Thermodynamics is a branch of thermal physics which deals with the transformation of thermal or heat energy into mechanical work. Thermal or heat energy, transformation of thermal or heat energy. Okay, in this we have number of definitions. So first one, system. What is the system and what is the surroundings? System and surroundings. So first of all, we have to define any one system or surroundings. So a quantity of the matter bounded by some closed surface is known as a system. A quantity of the matter bounded by some closed surface is known as a system. Next, so what are the surroundings? So here all those things which are outside the system and which are outside the system and influence its behavior are known as surroundings of the system. So first of all, thermodynamics definition. So which deals the transformation of thermal or heat energy of a mechanical work. So here, what is the system? A quantity of the matter bounded by some closed surface is known as system. So all those things which are outside the system and influence its behavior. Are known as surroundings of the system. So this is the definition of the system and surroundings. So in this we have two systems, closed system and open system. Closed system and open system. So what is the closed system means? closed system and open system. So closed system and open system. So first of all, what is the system? Any quantity bounded by closed surface. Any matter closed by bounded by any closed surface. Then the type of system is called closed system. Or there is no transformation between system and surroundings. So these are the surroundings. These are the surroundings. So there is no transformation between system to surroundings and surrounding to system. The type of systems are called closed systems. So open system means there is a transformation between system to surroundings and surroundings to system. Then we can call it as open system. Next, thermodynamic equilibrium. Thermodynamic equilibrium. Thermodynamic equilibrium. So what is the thermodynamic equilibrium means? So in mechanics, the state of body is specified by means of few measurable quantities such as the positions of center of mass, its velocity, acceleration, etc. So in mechanics, the state of a body, the state of a body is specified by means of few measurable quantities such as the position of the center of mass, comma its velocity, comma acceleration, etc. So similarly, in thermodynamics, the state of a system can be represented by pressure. In thermodynamics, any system can be represented with pressure, volume, and temperature provided by the system is in equilibrium. So these parameters, pressure, volume, temperature, these parameters describing the state of the system are called thermodynamic variables or thermodynamic coordinates. These parameters means P, V, T, pressure, volume, temperature. These parameters describing the state of system are called thermodynamic variables or thermodynamical coordinates. Thermodynamical coordinates. What are the thermodynamical coordinates? Pressure, volume, temperature. Pressure, volume, and temperature. So what is the mechanical equilibrium means? A thermodynamic system is one which can be described in terms of thermodynamic coordinates. So in thermodynamics, a system will be represented with pressure, volume, temperature or thermodynamical coordinates. When the thermodynamic variables attain a steady value, they are independent of time. These three variables are independent of time. The system is said to be in the state of thermodynamic equilibrium. Okay. Next, heat and work. Heat and work. Definitions. Heat and work. So what is the heat definition? Heat is a form of energy. Heat is a form of energy which is transferred from one body to other body due to temperature difference between them. Heat is a form of energy. Heat is a form of energy. Heat is a form of energy which is transferred from one body to other body. One body to other body. One body to other body due to temperature between due to temperature difference between them. So what is the definition? We can define heat is a form of energy which is transferred from one body to other body due to temperature difference between them. Next, so what is the work? What is the work? So work definition is when a force acts on a system such that it produces a displacement in the system. So the work is said to be done. So when a force acts on a system such that it produces a displacement in the system. A displacement in the system. The work is said to be done. What is the work? Already we know that in intermediate level, when a force acts on a system such that it produces a displacement in the system, the work is said to be done. So here we have sometimes work done by the system. Work is done by the system. Sometimes work done on the system. Due to that reasons, we have negative work done and positive work done. Here, this is the work definition. From work definition, sometimes work will done by the system. Work will done by the system and sometimes work done on the system. That means if a force is exerted by the system as a whole on its surroundings and a displacement occurs, then the work done by the system is external work. So for example, a gas contained in a cylinder. For example, we have to consider gas contained in a cylinder at a uniform pressure while expanding pushes the piston out and thus does external work on its surroundings. According to sign convention, this work is taken as positive. But if a force is exerted on the system from surroundings, then the work done on the system is we can take as negative. So here work done by the system. Okay, one is we have to take positive and another one is we have to take negative. So here external work is a macroscopic concept. This involves an interaction between a system and its surroundings. So in thermodynamics, external work is very important while internal work has no place. Next, internal energy of a system. Internal energy of a system. Internal energy of a system.